it's Rokaj, your digital lifestyle expert here, and we're taking a walk down memory lane to discuss when the first Walkman was introduced and invented. Well, the Walkman is actually a brand name of Sony Corporation, and over the years there have been a lot of different devices that bear the Walkman name. But the OG, the genesis, the numero uno of the bunch was the Sony Walkman cassette player, patented in 1978 and released in 1979. Just because carrying around those portable record players was starting to break people's necks and it was very difficult on the needles. No, just kidding. But that was the revolution. And you'd think with it being released in the 70s and early 80s, that would have stopped the big boombox revolution. But hey, to each his own. In fact, to this day, the remnants of the release of that can still be seen, popularized by the Simpsons character Otto, still wearing the headset with the little orange pads, which were so cool. The red boomboxes, definitely out of vogue. But the Walkman name has carried a lot of different, meant a lot of different things over the years. In fact, it's sort of moved into a device that I had at one point called the Sony Watchman, which was a little tiny black and white television. I was thinking about resurrecting it only moments ago, but just staring down the barrel of the full digital conversion, all my efforts would be for naught. But followed by the Sony Cassette Walkman in 79, was also followed up by the CD player and the Walkman name. Also, the Sony MZ-1, with the mini disc, which was still released under the Walkman name. And to this day, they are still releasing small audio players under the Walkman name. It's been a ubiquitous term, almost as Kleenex is to disposable tissue, name for a portable device. Given a lot of pleasure to many people over the years, including me, Rokaj, your digital lifestyle expert, saying, stream you later.